The online learning, I would say, is definitely interactive. It's really, really cool because we have these Adobe Connect like video recordings that we do test reviews over. We can contact a nursing tutor whenever we like through video chat.
I get to be at home at 6 in the morning in my pajamas with a cup of coffee in my class. You can fit it into your schedule better.
The skills lab is done in the same environment as a hospital, but with mannequins. And these mannequins will pretty much do anything a patient does except their personality and, you know, being able to talk to a real life person.
Throughout the semester, we go over different skills. We learned how to do Foley catheters, we learned wound care and medication administration.
Simulation is when a lot of times we don't know what's happening in the simulation. We're given the patient information, like, okay, this patient came in, they're this old, and this is their problem, and these are all the symptoms that they're showing. So we just go in and we treat it as a real scenario.
It's pretty cool because the supplies that they have are the same supplies that you'll see when you go to the hospital.
When you get in your clinical, you experience what it all means.
This is your time to get hands-on. This is your time to really excel and really show that you're there for the patient.
You get to experience what the role of a nurse is like. Like, you get to observe how they really do their job. It's an awesome program. They have awesome resources. They're here to help you succeed.
It is going to be tough, but by putting in the work and effort, the reward is just so great. I would recommend the Concordia University Texas ABSN track.